every argument I could to dissuade them from this madness. But my brothers pointed out that Devlin was in fact an evil bastard who wouldn't be missed by anyone. Juarez told us he was Irish-born and made his fortune in Chicago. He's a thief and a cutthroat who takes what he wants, murdering settlers and prospectors for their lands and claims. But as evil as he is, it is not my brother's place to punish him. That is the Lord's work. Avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Do it quietly. Right. Come on, let's shut this mess down.
Hurry up!
Thanks for saving my bacon. Damn, brother, save some for me.
It ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
Damn, brother, save some for me. Nice shot, big brother.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Nice!
Well, that was some greeting.
Come on, they'll be pissing their pants in a second.
They're here! The two that killed Rattler!
Told you.
First impressions are always the most important.
How about this time we don't rush in like a bunch of chickens with their heads cut off?
How about this time you shut your mouth and let me do the thinking?
Oh, is that what you've been doing? Thinking.
See you in hell, you son of a bitch!
Time to beat these bastards!
Ah!
think all that practice is starting to pay off. Hell, must be getting mighty crowded. You are one cold-blooded asshole.
Son of a bitch. He's got the whole town, and it's still not enough for him.
The more you got, the more you want.
I want to see the bloodsucker. It's not too much to ask, is it?
Ain't true.
Come on out here, Devlin!
That's them? All two of them? That's what you called me away for? These two tugs?
Sounds like a real asshole.
You, Devlin? Well, listen up. We're taking over your business. Now you take your boys and your toys, and you get the hell out of town. Any questions?
When I heard you gunned down Rattler, I considered offering you two a job. But now that we've met, I can see that wouldn't work. You two clearly have an attitude problem. Throw them off the stairs, boys.
I'm not sure we made a good first impression.
He escaped through the courtyard! They closed the gate!
I'll jump over to that landing and open it from the other side. Cover me!
Okay, but don't take all day!
Thank you.
Thomas? You okay?
Yeah, but this thing won't budge. The son of a bitch bought some time.
Oh, stop your whining. Go above and I'll go below, through the mine. Now you find the bastard and I'll find you.
I miss you already.
Now that's what I call a grand entrance. I think you blowed up half of San Lorenzo.
These sons of bitches wanted to bury me alive. You seen Devlin?
Just the dust. He was running so fast. Straight and down.
Cause I was on his trail. Let's get him.
Take him out. I'm covering you.
You don't gotta shoot each sumbitch five times. Bullets cost money, brother.
I'd rather waste more of mine if I can avoid catching some of theirs.
You seen all this construction around here? Who the hell built this?
I'm not sure it was Devlin. He's more the destructive type.
Like us.
No, brother. We are going to rebuild our house.
There's more coming.
Thank you.
protect me! What the hell am I paying you for? You bloody coward! Kill them!
Easy, Mr. Devlin. I know my job. You're the McCall brothers. I saw the wanted posters for you boys in Arkansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. The infamous McCall brothers. I heard you were deserters. I'm not famous like you boys, I just kill for money. And you two both have a pretty good price on your head. Wasn't there a third brother? Or is that McCall more of a sister?
Do you want money? What? Whatever you want.
I want you to shut your mouth is what I want.
Who are you working for? Juarez? How much is he paying you? I'll pay you more. 10 times more. Just bring me his head and his little whore. Her I want alive.
Oh, you won't be needing anyone of the female persuasion. Not after I turn you into a Kelpie.
No! Don't do it, Ray!
What the hell?
What are you doing here?
Do not violate the word of God, the fifth commandment. Thou shalt not kill.
Well, it's a little late for that, little brother. Look around.
Ray, please, for the love of God.
Oh, where was your loving God at Shiloh, huh? At Gettysburg, at Antietam?
Ray, if you kill him, you'll be just like him. And you will burn for all eternity.
Look, I've had just about enough of your fire and brimstone, boy. If what you say is true, it's too late for me anyway.
It's not too late. It's not. When our Savior was nailed to the cross, there were two other men crucified alongside of him, murderers. And he took one of them to heaven because that man repented. He begged for forgiveness. He was forgiven.
The Lord forgave him?
Yes.
A cold-blooded murderer?
Yes.
Well, hell, that's good to know.